Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and today I'm with Dr. Caitlin Morrison, a contact lens specialist and owner of In Focus Specialty Contact Lens and Vision Solutions in Scottsdale, Arizona. So today we're going to talk about scleral lenses and who should be considering specialty contact lenses. So Dr. Morrison, what is a scleral lens?
A scleral lens is a large diameter, rigid, meaning hard, contact lens that you fill up with a preservative-free saline or artificial tear prior to inserting it on the eye. These lenses can correct a variety of corneal conditions, give you better vision, and be very comfortable for those who are not used to having a lot of comfort with their contact lenses.
And this is probably a question that only you could really answer, but what is it like to wear a scleral lens?
Wearing scleral lenses is a really great experience. I can speak from personal experience because I wear scleral lenses myself. As a child, I had a lot of difficulty wearing contact lenses. I had excessive dryness, a lot of discomfort. I pretty much tried every contact lens on the market. And eventually, to fix this problem, I ended up going to optometry school, specializing in contact lenses, doing a contact lens residency, and ended up getting fit with contact lenses, scleral lenses, as a 27-year-old, and have been wearing them successfully ever since. With regular contact lenses, I was just having too much dryness, and with scleral lenses, because you can put some saline into the lenses prior to inserting them on your eye, it actually not only treats my dry eye, but it gives me a really excellent quality of vision because of the optics of the lenses.
In your practice, what are some conditions that you're treating with scleral lenses?
You can use scleral lenses for a variety of eye conditions. If you have some excessive dry eye where it's very painful daily, you can use scleral lenses to work as both a therapeutic tool and to give yourself really quality vision. Scleral lenses also provide better vision for those with corneal conditions such as keratoconus or post-LASIK ectasia, where your cornea starts to protrude outwards. They also can help you with some eyelid defects. Say you have a surgery and your eyelid can no longer close completely. Your eye gets very dry, burning, itchy, irritated. This is called exposure keratopathy, and scleral lenses can act as basically a band-aid to provide that moisture that your eye is lacking. It also provides you with better vision because it gives your cornea a chance to heal under the lens while you're wearing it. It can be used for autoimmune conditions, corneal scarring where you have a very irregular cornea, and can also be a management tool for those with eye pain called neuropathic ocular pain. This is a condition where your corneal nerves are firing in a very specific way to give you daily pain that is unable to be treated by really a lot of different treatments. So you can use scleral lenses to protect the eyes so that you're not blinking over your painful eye all day, and people get a lot of relief from wearing these types of lenses.
How would someone know if lenses will make their vision better?
Yeah, if you want to know if scleral lenses are right for you, if they can make your vision better, then you're going to go see your optometrist or your ophthalmologist, and they can tell you whether something like a scleral lens would potentially give you better vision. After that consultation, you'll go and see a contact lens specialist who will actually fit you and try a lens on in the office and put some prescription into the lens. Then you can see what type of benefit am I going to be getting from this scleral.
Well, thanks for watching our video. If you have any questions for Dr. Morrison, please feel free to leave a comment below and follow her on her Instagram for daily contact lens tips. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you at my next video.